Veronica, and today I'm going to make slime again, part two. And today I'm going to make clear glitter glue slime. I might add this red glue from my other video. I will link in the description the part one, and I will put the I'll put that video on the corner on the eye right there. And yeah. And so I'm just going to use, I don't have a lot of glitter glue left, so I'm probably not going to use this because I might use it for a future video, like blood or something with glitter, I don't know. And I will just use all the glue that I have, and yeah. So what you'll be needing, glue, just make sure it has PVA, contact lens solution, or borax, or just anything that activates slime, paint, optional. A mixing tool and a mixing, well, something to mix it. I just have a pot from like, I don't know, a kitchen set, I guess. So I'm going to add in my glue and yeah, this glue. Technical difficulties. We're back on track. So I'm gonna add in the glue and yeah, let's add the glue. Actually guys, I'll be back after I add the glue. By the way guys, your slime shouldn't turn out hard like this. It was a failed attempt before I made the video. It's like, it's really pretty though, but no, not good. Oh yeah, and you need baking soda. Yeah, you need baking soda to make the slime. Yeah, I know. And yes, I put it inside a Shopkins container. Back to the video. The glue is coming down slowly. I'll show you. Very slowly. You don't even have that much in there, but yeah. After this comes down, I think it'll be enough after this. Okay, I think that's enough. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, so I'm gonna mix it now. Oh wait, you need the baking soda. Just a tiny pinch. I think this much is good. And put it in. And now you're gonna mix it. Now we're gonna add in our contact lens solution. So guys, this is a really nice slime. I mean, it's amazing. Like, look at it. It looks better in camera than how it looks like in real life, but still perfect. It's like an amazing color on camera, but it's like really light in real life, so. Yeah, I think it's a teeny bit sticky, so I might add a bit more activator. But in the next video, I might do another one. Yeah. So I'll be doing that. And oops. Yeah, and here are some other nice other slimes I'm going to mix in. But I'll do that later. But this is just a really nice, good slime. Yeah, so,